Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix the parameter is incorrect error and change any services to automatic, manual and disable in Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.